Morning, this is Frida from Frida's Garden. And guess what I'm drinking this morning? Juice. I watched a video, actually I watched it like a month or two ago. It's called, green juice. Ew. My husband says, oh, don't even look, show me that. I don't want to see it. It's all green. Ew. But anyway, I watched this movie called Fat, Sick, and Just About Dead. It's a really good documentary. But this guy from Australia, he goes on, his name is Joe, and he goes on, comes to America and travels around America, and all he does is drink juice, green juice, for 60 days. And he lost a lot of weight. He had a disease that made him take a lot of medicine, and he'd take a lot of medicine so he could eat. And he decided that after he gained so much weight and everything, he's just going to go on a juice-only diet. So I tried it like about 2-3 weeks ago after I saw it. And I got, because my friend gave me this juicer. And I don't know, I just wouldn't make it right. And I was going, oh, I don't know if I can drink this stuff. You know, I like vegetables, but I don't know, juicing it like this. So anyway, I got it back out and I tried it again. And I'm telling you, if you just do the right stuff, it just tastes so much better. Here's the parsley. I put parsley in it. I put a cucumber, celery, spinach, and an apple. And oh my God, it's so good. I'm telling you, it's delicious. So I think I'm going to start juicing. Anyway, this is my garden as it is before I plant a lot of the stuff in it. Look at those my new sun gold tomatoes. And there's my cork tops that I made into, what do you call them? Little plant labels. My pepper's doing fine now that it has some, ooh, it's got a pepper on it too, now that it has some, and there's Seesmic. They're playing back there. Are you playing? Today's his birthday. Happy birthday, Seesmic. He's 1 year old. He's 1 year old. Let me see. Let me see how you look. You look good for 1 year old. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you're ornery. You're an ornery guy, too. Don't make so loud noise. Get out of the garden. Get out. 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 Mikey, get out. Bad. See, he's wild right now, so I got to watch out because he's crazy. Look at him. Oh, my God. He's bouncy. He's a bouncy boy. There he goes. Oh, he could knock me over, actually. I still got my slippers and my bathrobe on. Anyway, this is how my garden is doing. I have some carrots I planted. This time I just planted them in there. I got my lima beans. Big mama lima beans are doing good. I've got a whole bunch of lima beans planted over here in my KJ garden. KJ wine, you know, Kendall Jackson. Over here is some... Oh, geez, stop. Stop already. 1 year old, you're still like a puppy. Over here are my lima beans. The beans in front are royal burgundy. And see, my Mikey's going to tell him to knock it off. He's being too crazy. I'm going to bite him in a minute. Yes, he will. Tell him to stop it because he's the boss. And in along the back there is a big lime, big mama lima bean. But this one got a snail on it and broke it, I think. And there's a couple back there. And all of those in between, I planted more because they didn't come up. The ones in the front are royal burgundy ones, these right here. Oops, I'm in the shade. Royal burgundy bush beans, and I have a whole bunch of baby lima beans planted back there. Ouch, get off my foot. He wants to play. He says, I'm 1 year old, I want to play. Here, what you got, your toy? Let me see. It's so funny. Anyway, these are my Ordericos, and there are a lot of Ordericos on here for this time of the year. Look. I left these two plants up. I had these. These were all tomatoes. Clear and clear down there. All tomatoes. And I took them all out except for those two right there. Okay, I'm going to finish this up really quick. Excuse me, Mikey. You're so cute. Okay. Watch out. This is my little area I do my planting and potting in. Of course, I don't know why I did it. Put this here in the sun. These are the seeds I got growing. I don't really, I think those are weeds. I think that's really, anyway. Some spinach, kale I got. I'm going to plant a lot of kale because I Here, that's really good. Swiss chard, that's really good for juicing, and beets. And this is amaranth. They get really big with beautiful flowers on them, and I think you eat the leaves of these, so I have to check that out. I've never done that before. I've got some tomatoes to plant out. Baby bok choy that didn't really work. See, I think that's a weed there. That was old seeds. I planted this moonflower and this strawberries I dug up from that other garden over there. Oh my gosh, stop you guys, stop. She's crazy. Anyway, okay, I think that's about it. That's where I'm going right now. I'm going to be planting out a bunch of things. Oh, and I got broccoli and cauliflower and a bunch of stuff coming that Carol started seeds for me. And I'll give her some of my Swiss chard, too. Anyway, that's it. Here we are, back at the ranch. You know what? I want to show you one more thing for quick. You know, those my friends give me all these wine bottles. And I wanted to show you how I did that. Let me put my wine down there. My green wine carbon. See, this one I painted. This one I didn't. But I just had some spray paint, so I just did it for the fun of it. And then I used acrylic paint on the top, and then I put a clear glaze over it. Some bamboo sticks at the bottom. And bamboo sticks at the bottom. And then I just keep them, so next time I grow those tomatoes or whatever, which were really good, I'll be able to have them. And I can see, because, see, I can only see out of one eye, because I have a cataract in the other eye, and I have to wait a year from now to get it done, till my Social Security kicks in, my Medicare, then I'll get it done, and I'll be able to see. My God, he's so fast. Watch this. He's crazy. Seesmic. Here he comes. Mikey says, slow down. Don't come over here. Hey. Oh, God. Okay, you got the toy. Give me the toy. Okay, that's enough. Stop. Go get it. He says, I'm going to give you the toy if it kills me. All right, I got to shut this off. Bye.